Hello everyone, and welcome to my Destiny of an Emperor Rise of Lu Bu playthrough. I've actually been meaning to play this mod for some time, but I never really had the time because there was all kinds of games and all that throughout the years. However, recently I picked up Unison League, and it only made me think about this mod even more. And since Romance of Three Kingdoms 13 and XCOM 2 is coming out real soon, I might not have a chance to play this ever again for some time. So I think I'm gonna take a week or something like that to work on this game. It shouldn't take this long, right? Well, let's begin this true story of the wars fought by ambitious men over the vast Chinese continent about 18 centuries ago. Alright, let's begin. This true story. I've actually already registered my history book. Blah! And if I try to erase it, it goes, "You dare to erase me?" Well, whatever. Get out of my way, you scum! Save myself some time, and everyone some time, by making a history beforehand. Lu Bu, I hereby take you as my adopted son-in-law. Serve me well, and one day we shall rule this vast land together as father and son. Ding Yuan, the people are suffering and the land is in chaos. It is your path to be a true leader of men. Bu Zhang Liao, do your best to aid Lord Ding in his quest. Awesome, where did I put my copy of Rise of Ieyasu? I hope you never find it, because honestly, I don't really like Ieyasu. I think he's just a goddamn opportunist. I like Mitsunari better, so maybe my opinion may be a slightly bit biased. Stuff on this table. Whatever. Anyway, so let's see. I need to set my formation right away. I played this game a million years ago, so I know at least that you want to put your strongest men in the front, which in this case would be Bu. And let's equip him with stuff, because in this game you have to actually equip things. I have no idea what power pill does. I have no idea what this does. Damn it, it's still been a million years, so I don't remember a lot of things. I'm guessing smoke pot is to get away from an encounter. Or maybe it's like whatchamacallit? I guess repel from Pokemon, where you use it and then no random encounter will happen for certain amount of steps. Anhua has been busy carving strange symbols down south. Sandal Weaver. Wu's army now has 225 soldiers. Zhang Liao, Ding Yuan, learn the Musou tactics. Thank you. And you also killed my music. I actually like this music. You stepped on horse poo. Well, since you're blocking away, let me go and take a look around town. Oh, there's not much left, huh? Don't step on horse poo. Let me go back into town. Oh. Wow, NES games are like a thing of ancient things. I exit out the town from the north, and I somehow appear in the bottom. Makes no sense. Whatever. Master Lu Bu? We've heard of your most incredible might. May we assist in your struggle. March for the glory of Lu Bu. Let's see, I got Li Su and Zheng Yang. You know, this is actually historically accurate. They're both from the same area that Lu Bu grew up in. which is Jin Yang and Wu Yuan in the Jinyang province, if I remember correctly.
I wish I was like Lu Bu.
Ding Yuan? Who is that? Poor bastard. Alright, let's see. Oh, he doesn't have any items. He only has the lint in his pockets. Well, since I've already equipped everyone, I think it's time to get going. Let me make a save state first, just in case I do something stupid, get myself killed, and I have to redo all the settings again. I do not wish to do that. Check. Is this... 请云记登老光海. Skills. Come on, you dare challenge me, Lu Bu! Crush you. Who's attack? Zhang Liao's attack. Oh dear lord, that hurts so much! Attack was repelled? You can't repel my attack forever. Oh my god, dude, this is my very first battle and it already hurts so goddamn much. What the hell is this crap? Could I have used a power pill? Still hanging in there, come on. Show me what you're made of. Where can I find a goddamn doctor? Is there a doctor around this place? Like a Pokemon Center? Please. Wow, Deng Mao's been weakened to the point where he can't really do much anymore. Same thing goes for the rest of my army. Look at this shit. One soldier is killed? Come on, man. Here you go. 34, 32. There's not much left now. I believe it's time for a charge! Ting Yunji was no match for our armies! I cannot believe I just had such a tough battle all of a sudden. Sorry, we're playing Destiny of an Emperor, Rise of Ieyasu right now. Fuck Ieyasu! Fuck him! This is not a base of yellow scarves. Ieyasu! 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 Fuck him! Oh god, I can't fight this battle right now. Ah, run! There's gotta be a Pokemon Center here somewhere. Please, mercy, my lord. I am not gonna survive for much longer if this keeps up. Rest here for 2 gold coins? Yes! Yes! You became a Pokemon Center! Yes! Oh my god, I needed this. Blast! Copy. Rise of Ieyasu. Alright, formation orders. Hey, wait a minute, they're still dead! Fuck! What is this shit? Well, let's start over from there. We'll go to the right this time. We'll go from the right, since there's nothing to the left anyway. It's just a whole bunch of nothing. Oh my god, another fight! What the hell is this? Another boss fight? Hulk, you maggots, hand over your valuable or die. Better yet, just die! Oh, Dongzhuo, you've always been such a cool guy. Let's see here. Focus all of our attention to Dongzhuo. Or perhaps I should focus my might. Maybe I can gain a tactic to use. Zhang Liao is always a pretty smart guy. Dongzhuo's attack. Oh, he gained some TPs. Finish off Dongzhuo. What? That's not what I was promised. God damn, I haven't played this game in 1,000 years and now I don't even know how to play this game anymore. At least my... Oh god, Ding Yuan! Ding Yuan is no match with the dwarf. Jesus Christ, these guys hit hard. Perhaps I should finish off the duel first, and then we'll worry about the rest from there. I only have the loot in my pockets. inventory is not shared. This is terrible. This is what an NES game is all about. As much as I thought it would. Who's attack? Thank goodness Lu Bu can attack like 2 or 3 times in a turn. Oh my god, though, these guys are not doing any damage. They're just damage sponge. Yeah, I need to go back to the Pokemon Center after this. Dude, what the fuck is this crap? Am I really forced to use items in the beginning of the game? But there isn't even a shop? If I run out of items, I'm screwed. I'm fucked! I'm fucked! I'll remember this, you pathetic rice sacks! Ding Yuan, I will soon have your head. Dongzhuo was no match for our armies. Lu Bu's army now has 254. Zheng Liao, 130. Dual tactic. Oh nice, I get the duel. Now there's... Ah! Oh dear lord, come on man. Ah, run! Damn, they caught up to us. This is not good. This is actually incredibly not good. I better be able to flee this time. Oh, there we go. My units turn around, and now we're gonna run away. I think I'll just, have to use an item to revive. This is terrible. Man, games back in the day are so hardcore. Oh, the pain! What? Wait, what was that supposed to mean? I can't use Resurrect? Oh, the pain! Okay, alright. Pass it over to... Ooh. Resurrect from Ding Yuan. Makes no sense that Ding Yuan's carrying that stuff anyway, because he's just gonna die. Because he's old. I really shouldn't use it, but oh well. I have a feeling that I need all the people I can get. Ding Yuan's wounds have been healed. Okay, let's begin our journey anew. Chen Gong is never home. Enough about Ieyasu. Fuck him! See, maybe this place has potential for items. I must check. Maybe. I mean, what the hell is up with this yard if there isn't any items inside of it? Well, I guess there really isn't any items in it. Alright, whatever. Let's get going then. Save state, move out. This could only mean one thing, and it is Zubats! Zubats in the form of bandit force! Charge! Come on, Zubat, you ain't got a thing. Where should I go? Yes, let's go this way. Oh, dear Lord, Guan Hai again? I gained a stupid move. I'm expecting to use it. Whatever, let's... Perhaps they can use it after some focusing. First, we need to weaken Guan Hai. Oh, Jesus Lord! These two didn't gain any TP at all. Okay, at least Zhang Liao is gaining TP. Oh my god, I need to know what Power Pill does or some shit. Skill. Why is our tactics depleted? What the hell do you need to do to use a skill in this goddamn game? Focus. Focus energy. Ooh, vanquished Guan Hai. Seriously, how do you use tactics? Whatever, let's go kill them. It's just rebel force, dude, not stand a chance. There we go. Ooh, now it's 286. Jesus Christ, he has like nearly double the amount of everyone else. Or at least everyone else I started with. You know, I saw a treasure chest earlier. I'm gonna go and check that out. Heal! Oh, fuck! Yes, thank God! The real question is, though, how the hell do I use it? I still haven't figured out how to use my tactics yet. 255 strength, 112 int. Ding Yuan is as unremarkable as ever. Su, yeah, he's pretty goddamn weak too, but he has a decent amount of agility, I suppose. As opposed to Zhang Yan. I really like Zhang Yan though, he's actually a pretty cool guy. Do I step on this and then check? Found a treasure chest. Resurrect obtained. Alright. Okay. That works. Anything else? No. Alright. Let's make a safe state. Move on. Guan Hai, I'm sick and tired of you. It's time for you to die. How do you use skills in this game? How? Teach me! How do you use skills in this game? Whatever, let's kill these people first. I believe that it's to my advantage that I wipe them out as quickly as possible. Die, you fool, vanquish. Argo Force. Dear Lord, so much random encounter. Is there a fast forward button to this thing? Nah, whatever. I'm a patient man. I will watch you slowly die. What the hell is this? There's more of this place. Alright, first let's weaken Dung Mao, and then the rest of the Rebel Force will be easy. I mean, look at this shit. I do so much damage. I just did 5 attacks! What the hell is this? I just did 5 attacks! God damn, you're out of control. Alright, finish them all. No match for our armies. No idea where that'll lead to, but I will make a save state. It seems like it's getting further and further into the dungeon. I don't feel like going there anymore. Oh my god, dude. Wait, could this be? Oh my god, it is! It's the same way that I was earlier! Okay, yeah, so this is a dead end, right? Yeah, this is most assuredly a dead end. Okay, good. I'll wipe them out. Get free EXP and food out of this. All that for a goddamn U-turn. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're finally out of this horrible cave. Boo-boo. Again, you dare to attack my majestic armies?! This time I will peel the flesh from your corpse. Lovely sleep. Okay. I just got out of this horrible cave, and this is what you treat me with? This is garbage! That's what this is! This is garbage! I don't have the health for this! Dwarf 232-163. Yeltan, 83, 87, 205, 157. Li Ru, 76 to 20. Hua Xiong. Man. Hua Xiong is pretty much just like a weaker version of Lu Bu. lovely slave. Look at that stats, though. Take a look at it again. 65, 72. Okay, so lovely slave was just a meat shield, meat bag, whatever. Let me go and attack the jewel. I really need to use my heal, please. How? No, you know what? This is the time for... What the hell? Why would I use it on another person? Oh, I see. Maybe it's an enhanced attack. This is important, then. I'd like to actually heal, though, for once. Seriously. Power Pill! Oh my goodness, I just wiped out Dong Zhuo in a single hit! As I expected, Lovely Slave doesn't do much damage. Zheng Liao, you're no match for Hua Xiong. Prepare to die! Li Wu just uses a Musou attack! Focusing my attention now to Hua Xiong, because he's actually a beast. Yao Chan is not going to do much to me, neither is Lovely Sleep, so... Hua Xiong, you get the next attacks! Ah! A good thing Yuan took the hit. Seriously, those guys really are decorations. What the hell do you guys even do? I never would have expected coming out of a cave to find this crap. Elemental protection. Okay. Zheng Yang has defeated Del Tan. Now we just need to defeat Li Ru, and then we have the lovely slave all to ourselves. Go! Wu's attack! Oh, critical. That's it. You're finished. Now it's rape time! Ah! So powerful! My friend, I have an offer to make you. 3 leagues west is a gift for a true hero. Just do me a tiny little favor. What was no match for our armies. Oh boy, Dong Zhuo just asked me about a little favor, and you know what? These rocks, they seem a little out of place. I would have searched her anyway, so whatever. Let's save state and go and search these rocks. Red hair found. Who would have thought? Is there anything else? Alright. Equip this red hair. Can you even equip these? What do you even do with horses, honestly? Here you go, Zheng Liao, you take this. Now we both have a horse of our own. A safe state just in case I do something I horribly regret. Nothing happened. Okay, that works. Now what do I do? My army is like weakened to the point of, well, really weak. Please, this is not the time, guys. Ah, run! Okay, at least these guys I can take care of. Go! Okay, alright. Alright, I gotta find civilization somewhere because this is starting to get out of control. Oh, please! Why did I choose to go through the woods? You know what? It doesn't really make a difference, does it? No, it really doesn't. How do I heal? What do I do? What do I have to do? Please, if I had some potions or something, this wouldn't be like this. I'm just getting worn down by these people as they keep coming. Oh my god, it's a dead end! What the fuck? Please. Please. Safe state. Okay, I have no choice but to go through these horrible woods and, not die. Okay, I'm nearly out. Okay, on closer inspection, it appears that I'm not nearly out. In fact, I have reached even more weird things. What is this? Please! Guys, please! Now is not the time! What the hell? It's just a mountain. It doesn't do anything. Where do I even... I'll just not go past this bridge. Going past bridges seems like a bad idea. What are these? This isn't even a town! What the fuck? Guys, please! It's just some tents that don't do anything! Oh, but at least now I have found a city. Oh my god, that's it! Yellow scars will crush you! Yep, I'm fucked. Let's, not go there. I just need more civilization here! This place is just... I just need to heal! Please! Anyone! Come on, maybe in here. We're seeing your coming, Lubu, the will of heavens in our side.
These are all Yellow Turban strongholds! God damn it!
I need heals! I don't care about Yellow Turbans right now! Well, please!
This game's a joke!
Okay, is there please any civilization here? I crossed this goddamn bridge against my better judgment. There's gotta be something here. Let's follow the main. Check. Have I made it? Have I finally made it? Oh, yes. No, wait, no. Fuck! Oh, Tao Qian. Wahaha! Ding Yuan, my friend, allow me to aid you in dispatching those Yellow Turban insects! March for the glory of Lubu. Oh, thank god. Thank god! I thought I was gonna get locked out by those two people. I'm so glad Mom they'll turn out to be an officer that ended up joining me. Oh my god. Sorry, I refuse to aid one such as you. What the fuck are you here for, then? this. Thank goodness I needed this. Of course, they're still dead. Oh! I picked up Dong Duo from that! Oh my god! Cao Cao occupies the lands to the south, venturing there would be a death wish. Ieyasu is completed. Now for my next project. Dude, I don't care about Ieyasu! I need a shop. That was what I need. Aha! I wandered into a shop. Oh. You have no need to bring troops to the castle. Save for real. Jesus Christ, all this way just to save? My god, that cave could have killed me like 10 times. Jesus. Ooh, weapons. Jian, axe, rod, bandana, leather. 30 out of that rod. You buying or selling? I don't think I have anything I even want to sell. Alright, let's buy. What are you buying? Ooh, resurrect. Yes. Oh my god, steed is actually that expensive? Holy shit. Going. I'm guessing that's the ability to go back. How many items can I fucking carry anyway? For now, I will hold on to that. Still, goddamn, I'm so glad there's an item shop here. Oh wait, that's me, Drew's house. Okay. Did I check this house? What is this? Feeling lonely? No one is registered. How do you win? Oh, I see. I think this is the bulletin. Okay. I'm feeling lonely? Have I been in this house? I think I have. Oh no, wait. No, I haven't. Hungry? Food? To money? Maybe it's money to food. Okay, I don't need this. I can just take it from other people for now. Alright, now, I will use my resurrection. That's right. Only live people can use resurrection. Maybe the reason why I can't use any spells is because I have no strategist. Acting tactician. That could be it! That could be it! Oh, that could be it! That could have been... Ooh, whatever. Anyway,
let's go outside now. Actually, no, I still have one place I haven't visited. Main... Shoot's old castle. Oh my god, why does Tao Jian have such a massive palace with floors made out of glass, of all things? My old friend, welcome to my castle. I've been sick and cannot dispatch the yellow scarves without your assistance and your small gift to help you on your journey. Oh, whose army now? It's 461, 362, 247, 247. It goes into a bedroom. Ah, Chaser, there's nothing here. There's something on the floor here. Well, that's that. Let's go. Let's go help Tao Jian. I needed that EXP anyway, so he did me a favor. Alright, let's go. Here I was, hoping to get a death wish, but apparently I found a dead end instead. Wonderful. Oh well. I guess I have to fight the yellow scarves in order to get this out. Okay, let's have our vengeance for last time! Fools! You think that your puny force is a threat? The yellow scarves will crush you! Li Bu versus Zheng Liang! Let's use our skills. Put them to the test. Duel. Yeah, Jing. Ding Yuan, recover. The rest of you, fight! Zheng Liang, you weakling, come and fight me! We fought! You boo, you pathetic worm! Come! Dong, 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 dong. Rah! Get out of my way, you weakling! Zheng Liang was badly wounded in the duel. You boo's men gained speed. I love dueling. Dueling is so badass. Yeah, Jing, your head will make a fine trophy. The weaklings howl the loudest. Slaughter your troops then. Ugh. Curses, these guys hit hard though. Alright, good. Draw us, finish them off. Charge! Wipe them out! Brutes they are! Retreat we shall! Whoosh! Zheng Liang was no match for our army. Okay, let's get inside. So, you blindly attack the yellow scarves? Ha 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 ha! I will easily crush you insects. What the hell? Why is there a fight in town all of a sudden? Oh, it's that Yang Jing that we fought earlier. What is his stats anyway? 201. Whoa, it's 201! Holy shit, he's actually surprisingly strong. Meanwhile, these modern day terrorists, these yellow scarves are. Let's go, Yang Jing, let's do it. Ding, your head will make a fine trophy. Go shout it to someone who cares. Cowering in fear. Well, at least that appears to rob them of a turn. So was used. Critical damage, nice work. Oh, another critical blow. Okay, good. Wipe him out in a final blow. Well, I really need to start chilling. My Uso usage has been very, I know how you to focus. I am Lu Bu! Prepare to die, Jing! Attack, critical damage. Oh, he's finished. Okay, that just finished the fight. Good work. A Musou attack from Lu Bu is just. Yeah. Alright, goodbye, terrorist scarves. I can't believe, though, that I would end up fighting in town like that. Now it's 520. 411. 281. 281. Lu Xun? When the hell did I pick up Lu Xun? Salve. What is that, another healing? Ah! Please don't kill me! I'll make you a deal if you let me live. If Zheng Jiao and his rebels return here, I will help you destroy them. Deal? I will kill any who defy you. Alright, good. I have recruited this man to my glorious cause of Lu Bu. Now I will rest. Oh god, I'm so glad that that was over with. Jesus Christ, that was kind of scary, actually. Lord Ding Yuan is such a kind old man. What's this? Show me this pot. Okay, this house is a whole bunch of nothing. That's the inn. Jing's been lurking around town. What is this? My son Cheng Deng is a smart little fella for sure. He certainly aids your fledgling armies? No. Please reconsider. My name is Cheng Deng. That piece of shit betrayed me. But whatever, I'll take him. I'm Cheng Deng, I'm happy to serve. Oh, goody. Has my son done well? Well, now that we have Cheng Deng, I can actually use him as a strategist. And I can put Zheng Liao into much more useful roles.
Kill my family.
Selling what you're buying. I need more resurrect just in case. Can never have enough resurrect. Elixir A. I have no idea what Elixir A is supposed to be, but I will get some too. I wonder how deep my pocket can get. Oh, there you go. I just answered my question. Alright, Here, Zheng Liao, you take it. Let's see. A person can carry 8 items. I'll keep that in mind. General stats. 232, 163. Tandung, 75, 165. Not great, but certainly better than the others. Isu, 7. It's Ding Yuan again. 145, yeah. 170, 145. He's just a brute. What a shame that Zheng Liao is such a strong guy and he has to be a strategist. So I'm gonna have to change my formation a bit. Let's see here. Tandung, you're now the new strategist. Armies of Cao Cao and Sun Jian battling the Yellow Scars.
Doesn't look like it. Looks like I'm doing all the fucking work.
Now for the second one. I have foreseen your coming, Lu Bu. The will of the heavens is on our side. Die, you heathens! Okay, let's see here. Zheng Bao. Bao, Qing Yu Ji. Yellow Scarves. Come on, let's duel! It's time to duel! The rest of you, fight! Zheng Bao, your head will make a fine trophy! Boo! The weaklings howl the loudest.
Sounds like a convenient excuse to not get his ass kicked.
To you, D, your scum, show your face. To all, I do not respond to fools.
Oh shit. Zheng Yuan took a lot of damage there. Let's see here, you. Oh yeah, Zheng Bao is more of an int officer. No wonder he's too scared to fucking duel me. Qing Yunji is, 150. And then there's those Yellow Turban Terrorists. Okay, alright. If that's the case, then I have another trick. I'll just crush you! Should I crush Zheng Bao first, or... Let's take a bit of a risk and not do that. Take out Qing Yunji first, because he's actually pretty strong in the attack power. Oop. At least compared to Zheng Bao, take him out first. Oh!
What? So?
Well, curses, it appears that I've underestimated you, Zheng Bao.
Zheng Yuan, you're no match for Zheng Bao! Fools, I will crush you this time.
Oh, you're finished.
Who has vanquished Zheng Bao?
Alright. Terrorism is going to end very soon.
It's time we settle this once and for all. Ack! Brutes they are! Retreat we shall!
So he has the same line as Zheng Liao. Let's get inside. Let's see, what do we have here? Dong Zhuo's been seen lurking about this land. Hey, Dong Zhuo, you're in my camp right now, so... Zheng Jiao's the leader of the Yellow Scarves. New info, please. Tian Men Pass, get down to the south. Zheng Jiao's citadel is Tian Men Pass. Let's see what these tents contain. Wow, okay.
Come on, weapon rack. Give me something here. Rod found. Ah, new. Knew if I search hard enough, I will find things. Men Lubu search all day. Find your goods and then use them. Okay, nothing. Alright, this is sad. Looks like that's it for this place. I guess I better head back to the actual town and heal up first. And then we'll come back and fight Ding Yuan. Bunch of garbage. Wipe them out! Leave. Below there is Tianmen Pass. Let's see. Your death will further the cause of the Yellow Scarves! Your time is over! Ding Yuan, Deng Mao, one eye, two yellow turbans. Ding Yuan, 150, 250, oh shit, what if he summons thunder? Let's see. Blaze, salve, protect, life, haste, duel, negate, yeah, I should probably find some way to keep him from moving. So, protect. No! He got off the blaze! Zhang Liao, you're no match for Zhang Jiao. Oh my god! Three failures? Oh, okay, there we go. Oh my god, though. Damn it. Okay, this is really bad. Ah, run! Damn, they caught up to us. Okay, I'm fucked. I am completely fucked. I better load. Here we go! Round 2! Let's see, this time I'll go and use a Musou attack. Crush you as quickly as possible. Use protection. If I'm correct, protection will give me elemental resistances. Because I remember seeing someone use it earlier. Oh! Well, speaking of someone using it, prepare to die, Guan Hai! Can't believe Musou didn't work on those two up there. That's problematic. Elemental protection. There we go. I am Ding Yuan. Prepare to die, Deng Mao! At least that wiped out the yellow turbans. Take out the terrorist foot soldiers. Alright, now we really, seriously need to take out Ding Yuan. Since Musou didn't work, probably because he has a lot of int, maybe? I don't know. Haste. Duel. What is salve? Oh, I guess it's healing. Yeah, it went from heal to salve, so... we need everyone to attack Zhongjiao.
Oh my god!
Soldiers butchered! Alright, come on, let's go and kill them. And if possible, I'd like to heal myself. Just in case any more nasty surprises were to happen, I'd like to have some troops.
No! There's a nasty surprise! You bastard!
Oh, critical to 8 soldiers. Yeah, okay.
What? We didn't wipe them out? What the f- Charge! Enough of this! Ugh. Ach! Brutes they are! Retreat, we shall!
Drink Zhao. No match for our armies. Let's get inside of this pass. Back Qingzhou Castle, back. Convince Guan Hai to speak with the guard. Oh, okay, thanks.
It's Zhongjiao, or Zheng... Jur.
Not Zhongjiao. Whatever. But it actually is during germ or something like that. Whatever. Cap. Alright, a cap. Always wanted to wear something on my head. I sure wish I could get my hands on a copy of Rise of Eden. Yeah, fuck you. Search these tents, these must have things inside of them. Selling Rise of Liu Bei novels. Yes, I am legit. Must capture Guan Hai. Okay, that's enough clues for me. But what is this? Master Lu Bu, your might in battle is truly undeniable, and I'm honored to serve with you. No, please reconsider. For the glory of Lu Bu, and I've eaten him. Who did I pick up just now, though? Well, before I check, let me check these pots first. Because clearly, these pots are the answers to everything. Come on, at least a meat bun. Seriously, what the fuck? Alright, let's see what I picked up. Doesn't say, because I probably don't have room for him. I'd like to know who I picked up, Jesus. Let me, head back to a town that actually can show me this. I'm bored! Why don't you provide me with some fun? Okay, what am I supposed to do? Beat you over the head? That sounds kind of fun, right? I guess that's it. Unaware. Now they're dead. Freaking force is no match for an army. chapters, Guan Hai. Huh. What do you know? Come on, let's duel. It's time to duel! Guan Hai's army are cowering in fear! Oh, critical damage. I believe we've dealt enough damage. We're going in. Charge! No match for our armies. Captured a general named Guan Hai. What should we do with him? Convert! Convert! Loss of loyalty has gone up. 214 is my price. Guan Hai has joined our army. Alright, that worked out for me. $587, $467. Life tactic. Oh, what is this? Life? Oh, that's amazing! That's a revive, right? What? What? What?! Okay, I've learned my lesson from last time, so let's go to Xuzhou Castle instead. Oh my god, please. I'm trying to fight pirates. I don't want to fight no pirates. Ah, let's run! Please, Lord have mercy on my soul. I just want to get back to town. I'm not interested. Oh, they caught up to us. I think they're attacking with my meat shields. Haha, let's get out of here. Castle, please. Castle. Oh my god, please. I just need to. Go crush you! No, I died. What the fuck? I was so close to the castle and I died. What is this shit? Oh my god. There it is. Billeting. Let's see. Feeling lonely? Whose profile would you like to see? Oh, I picked up Gao Shun earlier. Oh, nice. Gao Shun is nice to have. 202, 128, 132. Guan Hai. 214, 42, 121. Oh my goodness. $74, $137. In comparison, my current generals could go for some billeting. We cannot survive without Ding Yuan's aid. Okay, I guess we have to keep him. We cannot survive without Ding Yuan's aid. Alright, let's pick up Gao Shun. Oops, damn it. And Guan Hai. There we go. Who has so many troops? Let me take a look at the Qingzhou Castle main gate again. 460, 380. Yeah, I mean, I might be able to deal with them, but. Why bother when I have this? What is this? Who are you? Are you with Guan Hai? Well, do I have to change my... Damn it! Did I change my order again? Still hasn't finished that bridge! Look, It's completed.
Whoop!
The bridge just come out of nowhere.
Don't hurt us, sir!
What's in this treasure chest? Lots of food, okay. There's a dead end here. Unaware.
Then you die!
Okay, now, let's go and-
Shit! Die!
Oh my god, that's it. I take one fucking step and these motherfuckers... So, you heretics still try to challenge the will of the heavens? I will deliver the people from the Han and bring a new age to this land! Zheng Jiao, Zheng Bao, Zheng Liao. And then two yellow scarves. So instead of having two actual generals, it's just replaced by terrorists. Not bad, not bad. I have far more troops, I can crush you, but first... what should I do? I mean, we should really focus down Zheng Jiao because of his stupid spellcasting abilities. Let me think for a second here. Zheng Liang likes to duel me. The other two are... Do you have any... Do have heal anything? And you have a whole lot of skills, as I remembered. Okay, think. What should I do? What would Lu Bu do at a time like this?
I know, a Musou attack!
Dual Musou attack! Protect us from elemental attacks. Gaoshun Musou attack? Not a poor idea, but... No, instead, dual Zheng Liao. Protection.
Musou! I am Lu Bu! Prepare to die, Zheng Jiao!
Oh, here we go. A wild amount of damage is being sent out.
Zheng Liang, your head will make a fine trophy.
Daoshun, you pathetic worm, come!
Doom, 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 doom.
Gaoshun and Zheng Liang has battled to a draw!
Elemental protection.
I am Dong Zhuo, prepare to die, Zheng Jiao! Repel! Yeah, fuck you.
Well, at least his brothers are gonna get attacked, along with two other terrorists. Yeah, sure. Okay, now I'm sure we can finish them off.
Go for charge! Go!
Zheng Jiao was no match for our armies.
Never will you destroy us, you pretender!
Huh?
Yan Zhang? What are you-
Ah! The new age
is still so far away!
Zheng Jiao, Zheng Bao, and Zheng Liang were killed, peace was restored.
Well, it looks like my picking up, my converting Yan Jing, to my
side worked out very nicely. And he will continue to stay here to kill any who defies me.
Alright, let's go and, rest here.
Yellow turbans? No, I'm selling yellow scarves. What? No reason. is coming. But he's with me right now. Of course he's coming. For Ding Yuan. Yes, your son has done well. Done well to not let me have to use Zheng Liao as my strategist anymore. Let's see. I guess I should report back to Tao Qian for what I have done. He's gone! What the fuck? Qian is in the back room. Does his throne have anything? Nothing. He's in bed! Could Tao Qian, my old friend, lean over and say a prayer? No, let me see. We should reconsider. Okay, fine. Ding Yuan leans over to pray for Tao Qian. Stab! I, the mighty Lu Bu, have murdered that worthless excuse of an old man. Dong Zhuo, my debt to you is now repaid. Wow, that
was some way to that was some okay. That was certainly some way to claim power.
Master Lu Bu, your strength is much too amazing to be holed up in here. We shall take care of the castle affairs in your stead. Dong Zhuo, a messenger has come for you. Destroying that doddering old fool Ding Yuan. He's got a weak point in the capital. Return to the northern village and then head south. March upon the emperor. Village. What the hell is he talking about? We wish you much bloodshed on your journey. Sup, weaklings? I'm tousing, and I can help you fellows out a lot more than that old man. Well? Please reconsider. Sup, weaklings? Alright. March for the glory of Lu Bu. Sup, weaklings? That's terrible. I thought Dong Zhuo took the throne. Why is he still in my army? Then who the hell is that supposed to be? Oh well, whatever. Not important anymore. Oh, let's see. What happened to the bedroom? He's still there. No, we should reconsider. Oh. It's much too amazing. Okay, I get to stab again. That's all for now. Stay tuned for the next episode featuring Dong Zhuo.